My name is John Lombardi. I still remember that day. My friend, Steve, told me, "Don't go there, John. Don't go with him." I didn't listen. I never listen. She was surprised, upset, angry. But I never listened. He was there with his wife. Damn, she's so hot. But it seemed he doesn't care. He's so arrogant. He's gonna break you, man. You can't deal with him. I didn't listen. I never listened. My life has been an eternal bet. That's why people call me the gambler. But that night, God. I remember somebody else in front of us. Anyway. First, it seems that you can win. He wants that you think that. So, he breaks your mind. Then, he takes everything he wants. And that's how I lost every single thing. Excuse me, Diana. I didn't listen. I never listen. I hope you're doing okay. I hope you miss me as much as I miss you.